We go out to meet with you. Go out to meet with you. Leave it all behind. We leave it all behind. We leave it all behind. And I can't get enough. Get enough of your amazing love. No, I can't get enough, and I can't walk away. No, I can't walk away. For I have seen your face. No, I can't walk away. And I just wanna be where you are. And I just wanna be near your heart. There is nothing like your love. There is nothing like your love. And I just wanna be where you are. And I just wanna be near your heart. There is nothing like your love. There is nothing like your love. Pull us closer. Take us deeper. Oh, you wanna meet with me. I just wanna be where you are. nothing like your love. There is nothing like your love. I just wanna be closer. closer to you. Closer to you. I just want to be closer. Oh, I just want to be closer. I just want to be closer to you. Closer to you. Closer to you. Closer. Closer to you. So you are the air I breathe. Till you are the air I breathe. Draw me closer. Draw me closer. Draw me closer. Till you are the air that I breathe. Oh, till you are the air that I breathe. Draw me closer. Draw me closer. Closer to you. Speak the tongues of men and angels, and I could prophesy, but if I have not love, oh, I am nothing. Oh, I could give my body to the poor. Oh, I could do everything for others, but if I have not love, if I have not love, oh, I am nothing. Oh, I am nothing. Pull me closer. Closer to your heart. Pull me closer to your heart. Oh, pull me closer. closer. Oh, pull me closer. Oh, pull me closer to your heart. Closer to your heart. Pull me closer to your heart. Pull me closer to your heart. Cause we wanna meet with you, and you are here. Cause you long to meet with us, pull us closer. Pull us closer to your heart, pull us closer. Pull us closer to your heart, we are here. Cause we wanna meet with you, and you are here. Cause you long to meet with us, pull us closer, pull us closer, pull us closer to your heart. And we are here. Cause we wanna meet with you, and you are here. Cause you long to meet with us, pull us closer. Pull us closer. Pull us closer to your heart. Presence in a grace so relentless, I am one. But perfect love here in you, heaven, a peace that lasts forever, sinking deep in mercy. See, standing here in your presence, in a grace so relentless, I am one. By perfect love, I'm wrapped within the arms of heaven, in a peace that lasts forever, sinking deep in mercy. See, shelter. so deep is washing over me. Your face is all I seek. You are my everything. Jesus Christ, you are my one desire. Lord, hear my only cry to know you. Thank you. until you and I are what tenderness, with what compassion, you take your beloved by the hand. With what tenderness, with what compassion, you take your beloved by the hand and lead her to the wilderness. You lead her to the wilderness. You lead her to the wilderness. You lead her to the wilderness. There she will forget the names of her idols. There she will forget the names of her lovers. There she will forget the name of her lovers in the wilderness. There she will learn to sing, I am my beloved's and he is mine. She will learn to sing, I am my beloved and he is mine. There she will learn to lean into the everlasting arms, the everlasting arms. Oh, what compassion, oh, what tenderness, as you lead your beloved. As you lead your beloved into the wilderness, into the wilderness, into the wilderness. There she will sing as in the days of her youth. There she will sing as in the days of her youth. She'll forget the names of her lovers. She'll forget the names of her idols. There she will sing, I am my beloved's and he is mine. I am my beloved's and he is mine. I am my beloved, 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 and he is mine. She will sing, I am my beloved, and he is mine. 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 Forget the names of these idols. I'll forget the names of these lovers. I'll forget the names of these idols here in the wilderness. I'll forget the names of these idols. I'll forget the names of these lovers. I'll forget the names of these lovers here in the wilderness. I'll forget the names of these idols. I'll forget the names of these lovers. I'll forget the names of these idols here in the wilderness. I'll forget the names of these idols. I'll forget the names of these lovers. I'll forget the names of these idols here in the
shaken, and
me to lean. You teach me to trust. You teach me to lean. My beloved. My beloved. You teach me to lean. You teach me to trust. You teach me to lean. Oh, my beloved. Teach me to lean, teach me to trust, teach me to lean, oh my beloved, teach me to lean, teach me to trust, teach me to lean, oh my beloved. Forget the names of these idols. Till I forget the names of these lovers. Teach me to lean. Teach me to
show me.
Solid rock. You are the solid rock. Unchanging in all your ways, unfailing in all your ways. You are that solid rock. You are that solid rock. Strong enough to calm the storms, fear and unbelief, fierce enough to break the cords of death that clung to me, and I have come to know a love whose powers overcome every insecurity. Insecurity, heaven moves. stronger than the grave. And in my darkest hour, raise me up from death to life. Resurrection power, oh, your love is strong. Oh, your love is strong. Oh, your love is strong.
Lord, we just thank you that you are a firm foundation. God, that your love is strong, that we can lean on you, God, and you will be faithful to us, God. Yeah, Lord, there is none like you, God. And Lord, you are the best lover, God. So we lay every idol down. Church of North Korea. Mm. We pray for a revelation and recognition of the true love of God that redeems and sets free. Lord, we pray that for the North Korean believers, God, and the non-believers, Lord, that they would truly see the love of God, which will open their eyes. Lord, we declare that the North Korean church will reject the fear of punishment and death and receive your good words, God, that provide life. Lord, that is nourishment and sustenance for us, God. It's a shield, God. I declare that it's a shield over their lives, Lord, against the enemy's attacks. And Lord, we just pray that there be more Holy Spirit-inspired accounts of people who tangibly experience the love of God. And Lord, let it spread like a wildfire and provide hope for those who have none. Let us pray. Lord, we declare that the North Korean church is a church that will put on the breastplate of righteousness, God, and that you will continue to stir up passion in their hearts for justice. God, we declare that the Holy Spirit would rest on them as they believe fully and have full confidence, God, in your plans. Lord, let them not be shaken by the intimidation of the enemy, God, but reject timidity and declare boldness, God. I declare that they will have boldness instead. Lord, we recognize that you have called the church in North Korea as set apart. And we know that whoever God has predestined, he calls, he justifies, and he glorifies. And we come into agreement with what you have provided for North Korea. And we call it into plain sight. Let the protection and the provisions that you have made be seen, God. In Jesus' name, yes. Lord, let us pray.
Thank you.
Yeah, Lord. Lord, we just we lift up all the leaders and nations involved in the ongoing power plays between North Korea, the USA, Lord, even South Korea, Russia, and China, all of these countries, God, we declare that they have hearts that are softened to wisdom, God, that they will not succumb to antagonistic behavior, and that they will be led in maturity, God, that they will have wise leaders who are being led by the Holy Spirit to be a voice of reason and real solutions. Lord, we declare that there are peacemakers that you have set apart who will rise up to encourage and lead by example, who won't back down, Lord, and who will show a selfless, servant heart to others before seeking their own gain. So, Lord, let these people be key voices that have strong influences. Yeah, let us pray. Lord, we recognize the past hurts and the egos that people are operating in is foolish. But we declare, God, that they will no longer lead in that way, God. That the leaders of North Korea, of South Korea, of the USA, and any other nation involved in this feud, Lord, that we just declare their hearts are softening as you provide grace to let go of past grievances. God, especially in particular, we pray for Kim Jong-un and for any of the leaders involved or around him, God, that have feelings of vengeance, God. We just pray that it all be laid down, God. We declare that, We reject resentment, God, and the enemy's to attempt to distract and deceive nations into attacking their brothers, God. We know this is the lie of the enemy, God, and we reject it, Lord. And we ask, God, that as you provide forgiveness, God, that you will seal up what you are doing, the works of healing that you are doing, God, and the things that you will do, God. Everything you have done, everything you will do, God, we just declare a sealing protectiveness over it, God, Lord. Just seal it up so that the enemy cannot distract any other nation, any other person to try to act in vengeance or resentment again. Let us pray.
Hearts of men, move, O God, in the nations and in the hearts of men. Move, O God, in the nations and in the hearts of men. Your kingdom come, your will be done. Move, O God, in the nations and in the hearts of men. Move, O God, in the nations and in the hearts of men. Move, O God, in the nations and in the hearts of men. Your kingdom come, your will be done. Move, O God, in the nations and in the hearts of men. Move, O God, in the nations and in the hearts of men. Move, O God, in the nations and in the hearts of men. Your kingdom come, your will be done. Move, O God, in the nations and in the hearts of men. Move, O God, in the nations and in the hearts of men. Move, O God, in the nations and in the hearts of men. Your kingdom come, your be done here on earth as it is in heaven. Your kingdom come, your kingdom come, oh God.
Yeah, Lord, your kingdom come, your will be done. In the nations, God, in our hearts, God, in the North Korean church, God, we declare and recognize that your true love, God, is what redeems, is what sets free, God, is what moves us. And Lord, we declare that the Holy Spirit will bring accounts, God. There will be so many accounts, tangible experiences, God, of love. Love that spreads like a wildfire. Love that is providing hope, God, for those who don't have any hope. Lord, that no intimidation, God, can come against your beloved, your church in North Korea, God. Lord, we reject timidity, God. It has no voice in our lives. It has no voice in the North Korean church. And Lord, we declare boldness, God. The North Korean church will rise up in boldness, will lead out in boldness, God. Yeah, Lord. For you have called them to do so, God. Lord, and those who you have called, you will make sure that it goes out, God. You will make sure that who you have called, God, you will justify and glorify. Lord, this church that you have set apart, we thank you, God. We thank you, God, that, Lord, you have provided so many people to rise up as peacemakers, God. Peacemakers who have a voice of wisdom, God. Who will not succumb to agonistic behaviors, God. Lord, who will speak out wisdom, speak out healing, God. And we pray that as they speak it out, God, that there would be forgiveness in the hearts of all the leaders involved in all of the feuds, God, in Kim Jong-un and in his group of leaders, God. Yeah, we just declare that every past grievance will be laid down, God. And as they lay them down, God, Lord, that you would seal up all of the work that you're doing, God. That the enemy cannot steal what you have done. Yeah, Lord, we pray all of these things in your name, Jesus. Amen.
And oh, your love is strong. Oh, your love is strong. Strong. Oh, your love is strong. Oh, your love is strong. Rejoice because you've chosen me. love is strong. Oh, your 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 love is strong. Father, we trust that you're the God who's in the business of setting captives free, of healing the brokenhearted, of comforting those who grieve. You're the God who makes all things new. You're the God who's still calling orphans home. We thank you, God, for your redeeming work in the nations. We thank you, God, for the privilege of being able to partner with the work that you are doing. Through prayer and through petition, we trust, oh God, you're the God who still moves in the nations and the hearts of men. We love you, Lord. We glorify your name. We trust that you will continue to be faithful all the way to the end. We love you, God. We pray all these things in Jesus' name. Thank you guys for joining us tonight. We hope that you are blessed in God's presence. As a quick announcement, actually next week will be the last week of K1 Watches for the year of 2017. So we'll be taking a break for about 2 weeks before we start once again in the new year, 2018.